aléatoire.
Auguste Dion-Ruel, le véritable barlame des périls d'impresario français. Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, good evening, and welcome to Buffalo Bills Wild West. I'd like to introduce myself, Auguste Dion-Ruel, the greatest of the French impresario. Et ce soir, comme je suis invité, on se veut participer avec nous tous à la grande aventure de l'Ouest sauvage. Please welcome a special friend who decided to participate with all of us in the great adventure in the far west. Mesdames et messieurs, et vous les enfants, Mickey, Billy et leurs amis! Vous savez, mes jeunes amis, qu'il y a plus de 100 ans, Buffalo Bill présentait son spectacle à Paris pour la première fois. Il joua au pied de la Tour Eiffel pendant 7 mois devant la musique de plus de 3 millions de spectateurs.
3 millions de spectateurs?
Oh, you're right, my friend. Aujourd'hui, nous sommes réaccueillis à Paris pour la quatrième fois, avec l'espoir que vous apprécierez ce formidable spectacle autant que l'on appréciait des millions de gens à travers le monde entier. Ce jour est entièrement américain, with real colors and Indians, and we hope you will enjoy the American way. Le show est entièrement américain et nous espérons que vous allez vous amuser à l'américaine! Et à venir tous, c'est Cowboys pour une soirée. Maintenant, je vais compter jusqu'à 3. Et soyez prêts à enlever vos chapeaux de cowboys et criez hi-haw aussi fort que possible.
All right, on the count of three, let's see you wave your cowboy hats and shout hi-haw!
As loud as possible. Avec moi, 1, 2, 3! Vous n'avez rien entendu.
Pretty quiet.
Yeah, it was quiet as a
whale. So let's hear it! 1, 2, 3!
Yeah!
Ah, merveilleux, je suis content de voir que vous êtes tous des vrais cow-boys maintenant. Bienvenue encore au Buffalo Bills Wild West! de mon cher. L'ami et le champion de Croatie, ainsi que de toute la Commission. L'homme de spectacle qui joue avant toute la famille d'Europe. L'homme qui vit le masque sauvage. Ce grand pic qu'on pense inspire encore aujourd'hui.
Out of the arena. me to introduce to you the stars of our show. The wise and the courageous and the only true Native Americans. The Indians. That is the chief Sitting Bull and his warrior braves.
That cowboy's gonna be angry at a poked up hornet's nest if he don't rustle up some food.
Yep. All right, now. Well, tell me, what are you gonna need?
I don't need a fire.
Well, of course you
need a fire. And I don't need a cooking pot. And I'm gonna need a stirring spoon.
Yep.
And I'm gonna need a, I'm forgetting something.
Forgotten the beans.
That's it, the beans. I knew there was something.
Well, now, Gabby, you got the cookie pot, the stirring spoon, and those beans.
That's right.
I see you fellas are getting your fire set up.
Yep. Getting back to cook out without a fire, and I can't confess it.
Well, ain't that the truth? Ah, the truth. The truth is, my stomach's about as empty as this here. Eric's on it.
Mine is about as empty as the space between Josh's ears.
Hey, now, why you gotta talk like
Josh? Josh.
What?
What are you cooking tonight?
It's beef soup.
Huh.
He don't wanna know what it's been. He wants to know what it's gonna be later.
Actually, I wanna know what recipe you're gonna use.
Actually, first we're gonna put in some beans, then we add more beans.
Then we cook.
All right.
Have you ever thought about putting in some meat?
Well, that's a pretty good idea. I got my knife, a bottle of sharp nuts, and a fowl.
Hey!
No, no, no,
hold on a minute now,
Bessie.
We're supposed to be
taking
the cattle to Dock City. Not eating them on the way.
Hey, now. Look at here, Josh.
Chicken?
That scrawny little bird ain't gonna feed me.
Don't snag it through.
That's more like it. I can cook the Thanksgiving dinner out of that bird right there. Come on, get it, bring it over, throw it over the fire right now.
I don't care what you do with that. He almost killed me.
Yeah,
that's right.
Let's get it. Yeah, got that, man, son.
Now, you boys want to fight?
Yeah.
All right, we're going to do this like gentlemen. Gabby, I'll take my hat.
What's that? If you're hungry, you know it.
standing your way. Ready?
Thank you. Ça y est. Arrête l'audio là.
Ah ouais, c'est tant mieux.
bien avec, merci.
Here in Wyoming now.
Well, it's not for me.
You got a volunteer. Good. Ouais, je peux le faire. Si, si, c'est mieux. Comme je sens pas, je reste pas Bah, il a tapé la cuillère là, tout de même.
Le signe qu'il a fait. Hein? T'as pas vu le signe qu'il a fait?
Non.
Il a fait quoi? Le signe de Griezmann.
Café.
Je fais bien, moi.
Thank you.
have to do it, but give it a try.
Texas.
Dedans, pas d'un souci. Comme la médaille de la force. On a mis une pièce d'or, les gars.
Là, on se sent entre les plus.
Ah ?
Je sens entre les plus.
Ah bon ?
Dans l'hôtel ?
Ah ouais.
Moi, quand c'est vrai, ils ont plus.
Mais c'est pas les mêmes, c'est pas.
Ah, c'est
vrai, hein. Non, c'est pas la même valeur, là, dans notre vigilance.
Ah oui, oui.
Very much, Argus. You know, Argus, I've never told you this before, but of all the foreign captains. festivals I have visited over the years, Paris has always been my favorite, and not just because of the champagne.
Yes, the meeting
was legendary world pioneer days on the great American plains. Just remember, wherever there's a sunset, there's a west. But there's only one Buffalo Bill.